engaging.
I feigned and draw threat. Energy is at 70. 75. Focus on the end. Make your way over.
There's a patch.
Lay well down.
I'm moving to Rohash's platform.
Wind blast, be careful.
Never mind, I'm gonna turn her into a good anchor.
Is it a circle? Alright.
Badge out of the center. There are three ads on the tank.
Going?
Switch.
Pull him out. Never mind, we gotta run. We still gotta pull him out.
Get over.
Yeah, I'm gonna say tanking him near the jump point isn't good.
Get over.
But we avoided those right before the switch.
I'm going back to Anshaw's. Total DPS on Anshaw. Stop DPS on Anshaw.
Ads about to up.
Wait for ads.
It's not on
top. We have to jump. With the jump of that ice patch is gonna put us over the side unless we go over the top.
Anshul's at 250k. Don't hit him.
Do not attack Anshul.
Chance to get Deb up.
Doing it.
Light well on Nazir's platform. It's right behind Soggy.
I'm gonna go back to Anshul and help with
Rohesh
some of the Anshul.
Is at about 15.
Yep. Switch your platform. Do not push Rohesh just yet. Get him out of heal.
May have been an ill-timed combustion.
Push him. Push Rohesh. Get over to Nazir's platform. Do we need to save somebody on Anshul's?
Nope, we're good.
Bloodlust.
Skip
it. Good job.
It's a nice
bloodlust. Alright.
Woot.